Welcome to another exciting news edition on 360MN TV. On today's edition, we are going to talk about the list of top 10 handsome actors in Gollywood. Introducing my number 10 on the list is Eddie Watson. Eddie Watson is a Liberian-born Ghanaian actor and producer. He received his first Ghanaian Movie Award in 2014 for his film Ebola, which he wrote, directed and produced. Now, the next on my list is Eddie Nate. Eddie Nate is an actor, a director and a film producer. His supporting role in Frank Rogers' Somewhere in Africa earned him a nomination at the Nollywood and African Film Critics Award and Ghana Movie Awards. Now, moving on to the next on the list is Ajete Anan. Ajete Anan, popularly known as Pusha, which was his screen name in the television series Things We Do for Love. He has featured in many Ghanaian movies and TV series, including The Perfect Picture, YOLO, Side Chick Gang, and many others. Now, moving on to the next on my list is James Gardner. James Gardner was born on May 16, 1985. He is an actor, voiceover artist, radio and TV presenter. He has featured in many movies and TV series. Introducing the number 6 on the top 10 list of handsome Gollywood actors is John Dumelo. John Dumelo is counted among the best and most versatile actors in Ghana. John Dumelo was nominated for Most Promising Actor and Best Actor in Supporting Role, respectively. Taking up the number 5 on the list is Too Sweet Anan. Too Sweet Anan is one of Ghana's most lovable male celebrities. Obviously, as his name even suggests, not only is he too sweet but also tagged as the ladies' man. He has featured in many movies and was nominated for the Best Supporting Actor during the City People Movie Awards. Now, moving on to my next is Fifi Coleman. Fifi Coleman is an actor and a director known for his Pieces of Me in 2015, The Most Beautiful Hour in 2012, and Tied Up Band in 2011. He is the man to look out for now in the Ghanaian movie industry. His good looks coupled with his published talent. Now, moving on to my top 3 is Chris Atto. Chris Atto is a Ghanaian actor and a TV presenter. He is definitely one of the handsome actors on the continent. He has been featured in several movies and TV series. Moving on to our top 2 is Van Vicker. Van Vicker is equally regarded as one of the handsome actors in Gollywood and Nollywood as well. He is very talented and was nominated for the Best Actor in a Leading Role and Best Upcoming Actor during the 2008 African Movie Academy Awards. Beauty, they say, lies in the eyes of the beholder. Now, taking the final and top spot on the list is Majid Michel. The Playboy actor Majid Michel is undoubtedly one of the most successful actors Ghana and Africa have ever witnessed. He was nominated for the Best Actor in a Leading Role at the African Movie Academy Award in the years 2009, 2010, 2011, and 2012, of which he won the award in 2012. He was again nominated the same award in 2014. Here is the top 10 handsome actors in Gollywood. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like our videos for more entertainment news updates.